Hello, I'm going to demonstrate the conservation of angular momentum. I have here a couple of weights for my hands, and I have a platform here that's free to rotate. What I'm going to do is step up on the platform with my arms out, and I'll have a little bit of angular velocity, and then what I'd like you to do is notice what happens when I pull my arms in. Watch what happens to the angular speed. Conservation of angular momentum.